Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to The Evil Within. Let's continue with the lesson, shall we? Well, before I start, let me drink some water. Nice. Today is... October 29th. I just realized that. I don't know what's wrong with me. I need help. Lots of help. Okay, where we last left off, but in all seriousness, where we last left off, we're here, and we're... check some stuff out. Full of shotgun shells. How about that? Oh, no brain juice, huh? Alright, let's go back. Alright, here we are. Wait, where are we supposed to go? Wait, hold up. Oh! Is that the correct way? I'm not sure. No, this is the correct way. Because I remember the scenes that happened. And then the... Yeah, this is the correct way. You've got to be kidding me! Girl, what does your crazy ass want? Get the fuck out of here. I don't got time with you. And I don't even have fire objects, so what the hell am I going to do with you? I'm not even going to bother with you. No. No, fuck that. This elevator don't even work. What type of shit is this? I think I used up all my grenades. Yeah. Got this real quick. Nope. That's gross. I'm so glad I grabbed that brain juice before I got killed. Because now I have extra. Nice. Okay, cool. I only got scratched a little bit. That's not too bad. Oh, I better not talk anymore because now I feel like this could be a trap. Gonna need a lot more matches than that, buddy. Especially if we're trying to burn this thing. Oh shit, here we go again. Oh, I see fire. That will be useful. You gotta be kidding me! Now what? Oh shoot. Shit. That was close. Ooh, that was close before the fire started. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. God damn it. What do I do? I don't know what to do here. I didn't know what to do. Is that a trap? I didn't know what to do. Oh, don't tell me I gotta start this crap over again. Oh my god, are you serious? I gotta go through all this again? Really? Ugh. I'm not even scared anymore, I'm just more annoyed now. fucking serious? I'm not even scared anymore. I'm more annoyed than scared now. So how am I gonna do this? Okay, so we shoot the blam. Yeah. Okay, we gotta move away from this bitch. Back the fuck off. Fuck. That's not gonna work. Forget that. There's no time. If I go for it, I'm gonna die again, and I don't wanna go through all this again. Oh my God, are you serious? This is so annoying. Oh good, it brought me back here. Thank the Lord. I don't want to go through all that shit again. Thank God. Oh my fuck. Thank you. Oh, shit. Oh, that freezes her? Did not know that. Oh shit. Wait. Wrong gun. Gotta be careful. Fuck off. Oh, I see what I do. I see. I gotta make sure I don't get caught up with this bitch. Oh, fuck off. Move it. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my god! Oh my god, this is annoying. Jesus. Hate this woman. Fuck off. Oof. Fuck out my way. Now what do I do? I don't know what to do. Oh, what the fuck am I doing? Go! Sebastian! Oh my god, are you serious? I died because I ran out of stamina? Are you serious? Sebastian, you disappoint me every second now. God damn, you're not even fat, run. Shit, I could run faster than that. God, why am I getting angry over this? I'm not even scared anymore. I'm more annoyed and angry now. God. Really, notifications? You gotta pop up in the middle of this, really? Fucking really? That's shit right there. Come on. Move it, Sebastian. Oh, jeez.
Fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine.
What?
To do with as I please.
Oh no. That was my ticket off. Oh, man. So much for getting off that ride. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. We're back here again? Are you serious? Hang on one moment, I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry, I had to take off that notification that's been in my face the whole time. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I saw it, and it was annoying. But anyway, that's not important. What's important is, oh shit, we're back here again.
Shit, back here again.
That's exactly how I would react to. I would be like, shit, back here again? What the fuck do I do now? Like, what's the point of coming back here? Okay. Locked. Locked. Map fragment 20. Okay. Oh crap, the save room is locked. 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 Locked too. Interesting. Come on, not here again.
Doc, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, Detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik, the only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
Back to where? Reality?
That sound!
No. It's working.
Oh, God.
Leslie, are you all right?
It should have. Why didn't it?
That's disgusting.
That's it. That's why.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out!
Oh! What the heck? I was wall happy. If I ever saw one. Oh man, I lost Leslie again. Jesus. Wow. Whoa. That's the door.
Ruvik must be really pissed now. Breaking a STEM terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Wait, STEM?
Oh, he must be close if he's severing ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present. The full STEM in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
That's where he'll be, waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone!
You have an odor of blood about you.
Oh no, what do you want, nurse? Pick up. Irregularities at hospital. Investigation uncovers irregularities at mental hospital. Situation more complex than thought. Internal audit at Beacon Mental Hospital suggests patients missing. Chief of Staff Marcelo Jimenez cites clerical errors. Missing. Oh, he's dead. Marcelo. Missing Dr. Marcelo Jimenez, Chief of Staff of Beacon Mental Hospital. Last seen in his office where he made a number of telephone calls. And that's how he went to the other world. He's gonna be stuck there too since he's dead. Okay. Sprint. I'm not even fully upgrading. That's not enough sprint. Alright, click capacity or accuracy? I'll go with accuracy. Yeah, I better save the game too. Shoot. We're still in chapter 10, right? Yeah, we're still in chapter 10. Alright guys, I have to end my video here. If you like this video, please give this video a like. Comment on this video on how you came so far. Subscribe to see me game videos like these. Alright, this has been Gamer. Peace out. I'll definitely see you on the next episode of The Evil Within. Bye-bye.